age 30, he is a national hero, famous for repelling six Soviet offensives in the early 1980s. The Russians finally attack his force of only 2,000 men, with 10,000 of their own troops, another 4,000 Afghan communists, and scores of tanks, helicopters, and jets. Massoud responds with classic guerrilla tactics, like entrapping heavy Soviet armor in narrow valleys. The Soviets lose once again.